Hey, Roger from Trading Op Consulting, and I'm going to show you a little tip with you dealing with blackout fabrics. And sometimes they come with a little pinhole. You use the white out and then you kind of put some white out on the back. And what's going to do, you probably need to do three or four coatings until it fully fill the space. You just don't want to overdo it because you don't want these to bleed on the other side. But as you can see, you can see. Roger Magalhães from Trading Op Consulting, installation training for window treatment professionals. Thanks for watching.